abide in the Lord, you receive the gift of salvation and the gift of eternal life. So if that is you, blessed people, then you know that you have not abided in the Lord. And you feel this is the hour after this message that you really want to go back to your roots, to the basics of salvation, and start walking close with God until you enter the rapture of the church, the kingdom of glory. Then say the following prayer.
The
mighty Lord Jesus, I repent tonight that I have not abided in you. Tonight I surrender to you and repent of all sin, and I begin a new journey with you, receiving you in my heart now as my Lord, and I receive you as my Savior, and I ask you to establish your word in my heart and cause me to abide in you, to trust you, to walk with you, to fellowship close with you until I enter the kingdom of glory. Mighty Lord Jesus, I ask you to establish your word in my heart and flood me with the Holy Spirit and command my steps until I enter the kingdom of glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, tonight I'm born again. Amen. If you've said that prayer, I bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. And if you say that prayer, that is the best decision you can ever make. Jesus loves you. Begin to pray in the mighty name of Jesus. And step away from all sin. Have zero tolerance. Reject every sin. And begin reading the Bible. The book of John. Read it all through. And the Lord will help you. May the Lord bless you.